John Parker used to be the president of Facebook, got fired, and now he's worth $2.8 billion. He's most well known for his appearance in The Social Network and founding Napster at 19, but he also hacked into a Fortune 500 company at 16 and was caught by the FBI.